Guys, what a beast. Look at that. Guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new to my channel, my name is Alex. If you're coming back for some more, I appreciate it. Guys, don't forget to subscribe. Hope you guys enjoy the show. Let's get to it. This is gonna be my the start of the video.
What is?
My video is gonna be, this is gonna be the beginning of it, no? The introduction?
Oh.
Cause it's so beautiful.
I appreciate it.
It's amazing,
it.
Man. You're really gonna love this.
Which one do you like the best? Don't say all of them.
No, I'm actually a big fan of the hawkfish.
Okay.
It's not as, colorful and you know and eye catching, but it's just
check this one.
The fact that it's a hawkfish and they're so hard to catch. I mean, I've only caught like one or two in my lifetime, and I fish a lot in Key Largo and Key West. I grew up over there.
If you actually caught one, that's good because usually you can only spear them.
Yeah. Oh, that's beautiful. One, that's colorful. That's almost the color that it really is.
Mm-hmm.
Beautiful, man. So what is it, what is the purpose of the organization, am I in it?
The purpose of the organization, Youth Army Corps of Engineers, is actually responsible for protection of the country. So dam structures, etc. Also water safety as far as natural resource components, all the water safety programs.
Oh, wow. Beautiful. Definitely good cause.
And then the environmental stewardship, you know, actually
right.
Had a chance to visit St. Lucie Walk and Recreation Area.
Okay.
Grab yourself a badge.
There you go, guys. Let's grab a badge. And we are... There we go.
Mercury.
Nice hat. I like your hat. Same color, right? Good company. Tennessee deck. Oh yeah. Guys, check out this beauty. These things look so fun to ride. I mean, I would not mind riding one of these. It's just... Tell me a little bit about it, if you don't mind.
We've got our Hyperglider made by Pro Glider Boats. It's our little side-by-side catamaran. It's 12.6 by 6.6, and it's equipped with a 30 up to a 50 horsepower motor.
Ain't she a beaut? How much fun would you have riding that, guys? Wow.
Blast. Great for sandbars, coastal cruising, going to your favorite restaurant on the water. Just a really versatile vessel.
Beautiful. Let's take a last look, guys. Rod holders. You're a fisherman? Power pole. Look at that. Beautiful, guys. Beauty.
What a beast, guys. What a beast. Look at that. Oh, it's beautiful. It's okay. No worries at all. you guys can see, we have a rainy boat show today, but we're still out here doing our best.
Sure does. Yeah, its top speed is 13 miles an hour.
13 miles per hour in the water?
In the water.
How can you breathe?
Yeah.
They got you there.
You don't. You hold your
breath. Exactly. Tell me this doesn't look like a spaceship, guys. Look at that. How fun would that be, huh? Is that actually a monitor or a touchscreen?
Sorry?
Is that a monitor?
Yeah. It's an application screen.
That is great.
So whenever you go underwater, it shuts off, and then when you come back up, it pops up
now. Amazing.
So you know where you're going.
That's amazing.
Yeah.
Third lung?
Yes, absolutely. Yeah, we're part of Brandon's Marine Group.
Lobsters, guys.
Yeah, that's right. You're like the fifth person in it. Yeah.
Yeah.
Lobster guy.
Hey, thank you.
Yeah.
There you go, guys. A new toy for you guys. Well, guys, I really hope you guys enjoyed that boat show here in Stuart. Just a little something, you know, to keep myself and you guys entertained. Guys, glad you guys can. So appreciate you guys watching, man. Don't forget to subscribe, guys, and